I want to show you how I got two golden animal crackers at the same time while fishing. I found a regular fishing chest, and you won't believe what I got from it. Seriously, two golden animal cracker, two geodes. What happened here? Did I enable a duplicate hack source? Did I duplicate the loot? Am I a cheater? Am I gonna get banned from Stardew Valley? Is Notch gonna ban me?